In today's video, we are going to be making the simplest and moist eggless chocolate cupcakes. We're going to be adding a very simple ingredient that will keep your cupcakes moist for a long time. If you want to know what is that fun ingredient, stay tuned till the end. So whenever you are making any kinds of cakes, first you have to prepare your cake or cupcake molds. Just grease the molds and dust with flour. As we are making chocolate cupcakes, so we are dusting with cocoa powder to avoid white layer on the cupcakes. Next, we have to preheat the oven or kadai. Whichever method is comfortable for you, just use that. Today, we are gonna be making the cupcakes on the gas stove instead of oven. So to do so, put a pan on low heat over it at a supportive plate. We are not using any sand or salt to bake the chocolate cupcakes. We can also bake without them. Cover the pan and heat on low flame for 10 minutes. Today we are making the cupcake batter in just one bowl. We are not going to use separate bowls to mix the wet ingredients and the dry ingredients. Place a sieve on a large mixing bowl, add in flour, cocoa powder and icing sugar or caster sugar. Sieve these three ingredients together. Sieving separates coarse particles or broken up the big lumps. Also add soda, baking powder and salt. Sieve them too. Now the dry ingredients incorporated well, let's add the wet ingredients. First we are gonna be adding the most essential ingredient, that is buttermilk. Mix 1 teaspoon of vinegar in 1 cup of hot milk. Within 2 minutes it will curdle. This is called buttermilk. In eggless recipes, buttermilk makes the cake or cupcake super moist. The acidic agent reacts with baking soda and helps the cupcakes to moist. And then oil. Now whisk well all the ingredients until you got a shiny, glossy and smooth batter. Sometimes mixture could be thick depending on the texture of the flour. Then you need to add 2 tablespoons of milk. Now pour into a prepared cupcake mold. Now bake for 25 to 30 minutes. First 5 minutes will bake on high flame. Then lower the flame and bake for another 20 to 25 minutes. After 25 minutes, you can check the cupcakes by inserting the knife or toothpick in the middle. If it comes out clean, that means our cupcakes are ready. I already checked once and look at this. The knife has no wet batter. That means our cupcakes are ready. Let it cool down and then it is ready to serve. If you want, you can put frosting on the top. Without frosting, you can store these cupcakes for 3 to 4 days in the room temperature and up to 7 days in the refrigerator. Please let me know how it came out in the comment section below. If you like this recipe, please hit the like button, share it with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.